All right, so anybody who lives in Chicago knows that winters here can be pretty harsh and you gotta keep yourself warm. So here is how we used to keep ourselves warm before COVID.
We're here today talking about how we, as Chicago actors outside in the elements, deal with the cold Chicago winters. One of the most effective methods, we just huddle together like penguins.
I'm warm again.
Chicago gets cold here, like Siberia cold sometimes. So what we do is help each other out. So, hey, Mike, come here for a second. We eat our steam.
I know everybody's got these crazy ideas about how to stay warm in the winter, but, I mean, we just stay
warm in the ambo.
Yeah, just keep the warm air in.
This is a really good tea. It's almost organic, like jasmine or something.
Oh, yeah.
Good 85.
Yeah, that's great. Snug as a bug in a rug.
I almost fell asleep.
Yeah, we're like baby chicks in an incubator.
I'm not cold.
Joe's employing a technique called denial. It's terribly ineffective. What's this? Hey, Joe, how you doing?
I'm freaking freezing!
Not my nose. My nose is freezing. Just nuzzle.
See? That's better. I feel good.
Much better.
I feel good.
All right. Oh, we gotta go.
Together. Yeah.
Warm.
Okay, it gets cold here in Chicago.
So make sure you wear your grandpa's sweater.
Or do what we do. We hide in the amber.
Yeah.
No, I don't get cold.
I'm from Minnesota, baby. I wear hats for fashion, though. Minnesota!
So, as you guys know, we have some pretty cold winters here in Chicago, and how we like to stay warm is by hanging out in the car with the heat blasted. But you know, when real crime comes
out... There's our guy!
No. It's way too cold. We let those ones walk. So when real crime comes up, you know, we go after it.
Oh, I know we could bake cookies on the dash.